When removing cutaway stabilizer, use sharp, short blade scissors. Avoid using nippers. Hold the stabilizer rather than the garment when trimming. Use a gliding motion rather than a cutting motion whenever possible. Always keep the garment visible. Never obscure it with the stabilizer. Leave a margin of 1/8 to 1/4 inch around the embroidery edge to act as a platform. This will prevent the embroidery from having a sunken appearance after laundering.